Hi, good morning to one and all. Myself, A. Ramanjanayalu. Today I am going to explain how to draw rectangle or square of a given sides. Okay. In this video, I am going to explain how to draw the square. The same procedure you can use for rectangle also. Okay. I am taking an example. Draw a square with 50 mm long sides. When we need to draw at three conditions. Okay, the first condition given that one of the side is horizontal. Next, the second condition is a side is inclined at 30 degrees to the horizontal. Okay, next, the final condition, that is two of its sides are equally inclined to horizontal. Okay, first I'm going to start the first condition by maintaining the mark on the red surface is 0. Okay. Please ensure before drawing, starting the drawing, the mark is coincide with the 0. Okay. I am drawing a square with 50 mm long. First, I am drawing the side with one of the side of a square with length 50 mm. I am marking these two ends A and B. Next, from A draw the another side with side length 50, because square means four sides are equal. Similar way, from point B also draw the 50 mm line. Next, join these two ends. C, D. Now, we completed first condition. One of the side is horizontal. Here, the side AB is horizontal. Next, the second condition given that a side is inclined at 30 degrees to the horizontal line. First, I am drawing one horizontal line. Okay, for reference. Okay, I am just marking a point. Next, draw an inclined line with making an angle 30 degrees to the horizontal. So for that, I am coinciding this mark on the red surface with the 30 degrees. Next, I am taking this point as reference, that is point A. I am drawing an inclined line with length 50 mm. With length 50 mm. Next, similarly, on vertical scale also, you can draw. It is the 50 mm line. Next, this point is B and this one is D. We need to find the point C. For that, draw a horizontal line from point D with length 50 mm. Next, join B and D. Okay, it is the point C. Okay, now one of its side making an angle 30 degrees to the horizontal. Okay, next, in similar way, the third condition, that is given that two of its sides are equally inclined to VP. That is, the total angle is 180 degrees. The inside of two sides, angle between two sides is 90. So that the remaining angle is 90. 90 by 2, equal angle means 45 degrees. So that we have to draw one of its sides, that is 45 degrees. Whatever the procedure we used in second case, the same procedure we are using one more time here, that is, but in case of 30 degrees, now we are making an angle 45 degrees. Okay. I'm drawing one reference line and taking one point. That point is named as A. Next, draw a 50 degrees line making an angle 45 degrees. Similarly, in opposite side also. Okay, next, move the drafter. And draw the another line. We got point A, B, C and D. Next, join C and D. Okay, it is the square in three given conditions, that is, one of its side is horizontal, next, one of its side making an angle 30 degrees to the horizontal, next, two of its sides making an inclination. Inclined an angle equal inclined to the horizontal line. Okay, this one is also very, very important during the drawings. Okay, after completion of drawing we need to give the dimension.